This is a video on U substitution with regard to e to the x, a transcendental function, and a little bit more difficult one, which I wanted to show you how my programs react to that. To get started, we're going to press second alpha, put the INDEX letters into this entry line of the calculator, and then push alpha and put 8 in the open and close parentheses. Press enter, you're into my menu. You can scroll up or down to many things here. It's really integration by parts that you're always thinking about when you do a transcendental, cosine, sine, natural log, or e to the x when you're going to integrate them. You would go to think integration by parts first, but we're going to scroll up to e to the x here and choose e to the x from that menu. And we're going to enter the function. You have to press alpha before you enter anything in these entry lines here in my program. So you're going to alpha. And we're going to do 5 times x times e to the 3 times x squared. I always show you what you've entered, so you can change it in case you made a mistake or something. And I always ask you whether if this didn't equal each other, then it would be not U substitution. So you need to tell me that. And you say yes or no. It does equal. X equals X, obviously. So we're going to put yes. And then I explain to you that anything inside the parentheses of an e to the x derivative of that must match the outside. And so here's our original function. We rewrite it. Anytime you have a number or a constant inside the integrals, you always bring it out and put it on the outside of the integral before you start to integrate, which I've done here. And then you take what's left, the x, and put it over here in the x dx. So that's rewriting it. I choose the u for you. Here's the derivative of 3x squared is 6x. And then you always take, here's another thing, whether there's a constant or a number outside of the, or next to the x here, dx, you always put that on the other side. Make du, 1/6 du equals x dx. Transpose it by division. And then you do everything right, all this on your test or homework, whatever. It's exactly correct, exactly as you see it. Here we're multiplying the outside of the integral times it. The du, the 1/6 of the du comes outside too, that equals 5/6. And then you substitute 3x squared for u, answer is 5/6 e to the 3x squared plus c. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus.